Actually, from Oslo to Hamburg and that region there, that stretch, if you connect yourselves sufficiently with sustainable transport of goods and people, and you also connect yourselves, of course, digitally and everything else, you have the best of all chances of being a very, let's say, forward-looking mega region, a small mega region though. We are only 14 million people, but maybe, you know, the concentration of universities, of polytechnical skills, etc., compensates a little for that. But they say another characteristic for a mega region is that it has something recognizable, an economic activity for which it is mostly known, such as the mega region in the south of Germany and north of Switzerland and Austria, which is a pharmaco mega region. It's a pharmaco hub. If you want to produce medicine in Europe, you would naturally go to that area because they have the skills, they have the infrastructure, they have the knowledge, and the authorities are working hand in hand with business. You have the less defined mega region between Belfort and Stuttgart. It's a car mega region. That sounds perhaps negative at the moment, but I mean, it could also be sooner than later electrical cars, or it will be, etc., etc. So the tendency, and I think I personally also believe in this now, after having gone quite deep into it, is that Europe format itself, create itself around these economical muscles that are mega regions. Of course, one of them being also the Amsterdam stretch, which is very powerful and where you have a lot of economic, let's say, decision power. And they might, I think they might very well try to that area to compete with the string area about being the future, let's say, green hub, the area where you produce green technologies and green solutions, business to business. I know this is already taking place. I know also that the Bay Area, in the San Francisco Bay Area, aspire for the same thing. But that's fine. I mean, competition in this sense is good. The important thing is perhaps that we should think of that this picture of where the economical power will be coming from in the future, perhaps will be these mega regions rather than capitals.